We're trying to see the effect of an invasive fish species on a native species. The invasive species is the tench, the Eurasian tench, and the native species is the short-haired red horse. It's a problem because it can, for the resource competition, it's gonna take the place, the food of our other native species. So it's invasive in that part. It can also bring viruses, parasites from other parts of the world, disease. It's important because we have two endangered species of red horse, the copper red horse and the river red horse. So for us it was important to get a species that's very similar to that one. But first we need to go out in the field, we sample the fish in the field, in the Richelieu, in the St. Lawrence. Then we bring it here, we weigh them, we measure them. Then we have different treatments. Some red horse with tench, some red horse with a lot of tench, and just red horse together to compare. And after a minimum 8 weeks, we measure them and weigh them again to see if there's a difference in growth for the red horse. It's important because the ecosystem gives us a lot of services, like the eco-services we call. With certain invasive species, the water quality go down because of the unbalancing effect of the invasive species, so that's very important. Once it's implanted, it's super difficult to eradicate an invasive species because once it becomes ubiquitous, when it's everywhere, you may do more damage trying to remove it than actually leaving it there, because it's hard to be specific on the fish.